I must say that sometimes in the European Parliament, like for instance yesterday, we are giving steps in the same direction, which is to approve legislation against the Paris Agreement. So I was wishing that the European Parliament didn't give the same sign, but unfortunately I think that all these things which were agreed at, in Paris are in danger now, not only by Trump but also here inside the Parliament.